What's up, guys? Ben from Retroformance here with the Master, and we're going to walk you through a video on how to tighten the fifth gear nut on the NV4500. Check it out. Alright guys, we are going to show you a video on how we here at Retroformance torque the fifth gear nut on the NV4500 transmission. This is how we do it. We've had good luck with it, and so far the mileage record is 900,000 miles with this. We all know these transmissions, we all know they fall off, but this is how we solve that problem. All right, what a great video. A lot of people don't believe us when we tell them that that's how we do it. But hey, we've had good luck with it. Let's see if you guys have good luck with it. Let us know in the comments what you guys think of the video. Follow our page, subscribe to the channel. We're gonna be constantly trying to push out how-to videos and how we deal with a lot of this stuff and keep up with a lot of our builds. So write down in the comments what you guys think of it, and we'll see you next video.